is a triple play operator, operational in Lithuania. We provide fixed broadband internet, provide cable television and fixed telephony. We are the second largest operator in Lithuania. We have more than 270,000 RGUs, and we come with multiple problems which came from acquisition of many, many operators and different network strategies, network architectural stuff. So the biggest issues we are challenging is a very complicated and sophisticated layer 3 architecture. We have more than 100 layer 3 aggregation switches, which are very difficult to configure. We don't have unique provisioning system through the our architecture. Additionally, what we have in our network is basically lack of possibilities of easy management. We have big problems with IPv4 addresses allocation, many, many broadcasts in network. All of these brought us to the point where we decided to have a change in the network, to get into the VLAN per customer services and introduction of the BNG functionality. So this was the point we have chosen Nokia to be our partners. With the FP4 in our network, actually we were capable of extending our life expectancy for the core network. When we were going to the RFP, we had life expectancy for the new systems like 4 to 6 years. We are now pretty much sure that it will be 7 to 10. So we saved in the long run a lot of CapEx money. Additionally, we were capable of converging multiple applications to one. Basically, we have one box which is doing BNG, doing core, and doing metro network. FP4 subscriber scalability gave us the possibility of having all the customers in one region on one box. So all our customers now are basically on two boxes, and each and every box can take over all the customers. And we have predictable performance despite of how many functions we are using. We have the possibility of adding multiple value-added services with firewalls, antivirus, anti-spam. Additionally, FP4 brings us all the capabilities that we can use from the chipset for the deep field analytics. Additionally, we have the possibilities of allowing our customers to control their services through their self-service portal. What we were able to achieve with the FP4, we decreased the number of levels in our network from basically 7 to 4. We put all the layer 3 routing out of the aggregation level. It simplified our requirements for all the aggregation switches, for access switches. So we're not only performing better, but we're saving a lot of money. We can much more easily adapt new equipment with the provisioning. We are one of the first operator to use this platform. And what we gain from it, the form factor, meaning that in each and every site we use this equipment, we are saving 3 kilowatts of energy compared to what we had. So that brings us 25 plus megawatts a year. And I would like to say thanks my team of engineers, which were capable of actually putting this solution in less than half a year up and running. I'm very grateful for the Nokia guys, especially for the local support. They were truly amazing. And I think we made good choice. We have no complaints about SR1 switches. We had some issues in the project as a whole, like every project, but none of them were related to the SR1. Thank you.